A major accident 50 years ago and numerous other leaks have caused an environmental holocaust.
Genetic disorders blamed on this country's terrifying atomic past.